And then you walk in here and you bring me more men? Woo, that's a brilliant plan, is it?
Brilliant. You got one part of that wrong. This is not meth.
If I suddenly decided to stop going into work, a business big enough that it could be listed on the NASDAQ goes belly up, disappears. It ceases to exist without me. No, you clearly don't know who you're talking to, so let me clue you in. I am not in danger, Skyler. I am the danger. A guy opens his door and gets shot, and you think that of me? No, I am the one who knocks.
Hi. How can I help you? Take whatever you want.
You're the smartest guy I ever met. And you're too stupid to see. He made up his mind 10 minutes ago. Do what you're gonna do.
Skyler, where is the money?
I gave it to Ted. I had to. For us, for the family. I swear. Walt.
You gave our money to Bennick.
Walt, please, please just hear me out. Please.
Understand.
I have to hear one more time that you did this for the family.
I did it for me. I liked it. I was good at it. Say my name. goddamn right.
I mean, you need me gone, because your dickhead brother-in-law is never gonna let up. Just say so. Just ask me for a favor. Just tell me you don't give a shit about me, and it's either this, or you'll kill me the same way you killed Mike. I mean, isn't that what this is all about? Us meeting way the hell out of here? In case I say no?
A crippled little rata. What a reputation to leave behind. Is that how you want to be remembered? Last chance to look at me, actor.
Wait, hold up.
Tell me why you're doing this. Seriously.
Why do you do it?
Money? Mainly?
There you go.
Nah, come on. Man, some straight like you, giant stick up his ass, all of a sudden at age, what, 60, he's just gonna break bat?
I'm 50.
It's weird, is all, okay? It doesn't compute. Listen, if you've gone crazy or something, I mean, if you've gone crazy or depressed, I'm just saying. That's something I need to know about, okay? I mean, that affects me.
I am awake.
What?
Buy the RV.